Hey guys, it's Kristen, and I was at the Backroads red carpet at Tribeca Film Festival, and I got to speak to the two young actresses in the film, Chiara Aurelia and Halle Finley. Let's take a look at it.
What was it about this film that drew you to it?
Well, for me, I guess from the moment that I saw the script and I started reading about Misty and all the other amazing characters in it, I was attached, I was enraptured, I had to be a part of this project. And then I met Alex and I saw his vision and I kind of saw how it all came together and kind of created this beautiful project that, you know, showed kind of all of these difficulties in this family. It was amazing.
You felt like a real family and you felt like we were actually living in the
That's amazing, you guys are so close.
Yeah, we kind of all developed really close relationships from the movie and afterwards. I got to go with both my sisters, Nicola and Hannah.
Every day we spent time in school, so it was a treat.
Yeah, we could go to the gym together. I wish I had a run on the treadmill. We could play games in the room and watch Moana.
I lived in 20 pounds.
Wow. So what do you guys hope people take away from the film?
I hope people take away the experience that we had and the lessons that we learned and kind of learn from the whole experience of the project and kind of learn more about our characters.
And do you guys have anything coming up in the future?
Well, I just signed in to a TNT TV show.
That's amazing.
Deadlier Than the Male, which should be coming out very soon. We're shooting in New Orleans starting this summer.
Wow.
And my TV show, My Other Plan, I think is going to have some great.
That's awesome. Congratulations, guys.
High five.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it and click that subscribe button for more coverage from Tribeca Film Festival. See ya.